Hi there, this is Paula from Replicon, and here are some of the features we added in the past 3 months. Sometimes customers need to import a lot of data into Replicon, say when they're adding a bunch of new users, or if they need to make a change to many projects. We've now launched a convenient new method of mass importing data, our new in-app data import feature. You can use this new feature to mass add, edit, and delete users, holidays, activities, groups, projects, tasks, clients, and project and task assignments. Imports are based on CSV files that you set up with the data you want to import. Our Replicon import add-in, known as RIA, is still available, but this new feature improves on RIA in a few ways. You can carry out imports from within Replicon. It doesn't require special setup or use of an Excel add-on, which some companies don't allow. Plus, it can be used with Max. If you use a configurable timesheet in the mobile app, you've probably noticed some changes lately. Last quarter, we finished rolling out our new mobile interface for those using in-out and time distribution grid configurable timesheets in the new product suite. This new UI has a new look, but the update is not all about looks. The new UI also offers quicker time entry, the ability to enter time across multiple days at once, the option to search clients, projects, and tasks at once, and support for certain additional timesheet components. Also new in mobile, we now offer support for multiple client projects, so managers don't have to make those assignments post time entry anymore. And we've added a new time entry button in configurable timesheets, in addition to the existing time entry icon, which makes adding a new time entry more intuitive. And finally, we've added a few smaller improvements, including the ability to assign groups to project and task teams. So you could, for example, assign an entire location to a task. And we've added time off notices you can set to appear on time off bookings. For example, you could set up a notice with information on how to submit supporting documents for bookings for more complex leave like military leave. Those are some of the new features we added last quarter. If you'd like more information, check out Replicon's help at www.replicon.com/help. You can also subscribe to have release information delivered to your inbox each week. Signing up is easy. Simply click the Customer Community option in Replicon, click Categories, select Product Updates, and then click Follow.